didn't sound like a bat from here, and we got pad, four runs. Well, nice start.
A lot of padding too, the bounce off for big lads these days. He's a dynamic player, can absolutely smash it on his day.
Yep.
Just behind him, but in a
10 over game, format, it's his.
He can easily make close to making 100, that's for sure.
Yep. Altava in again.
Yes.
Just class.
You picked it. You picked it, mate.
Yeah.
Nostradamus.
Competition, and you're not going to just go forward and think you're going to get runs. You've got to.
He probably should have backed himself and swung in every ball, shouldn't he?
I think that.
He's trying to hang around. He's going to get out.
I think that was the plan.
Yeah.
I think maybe he should have got here a little bit earlier and hit a few on the nets. Might have been the key.
Possibly. So they're coming in the bat now. New guy to the squad, Jared Allen from Australia. Been working in Vanuatu for 4 and a bit years. He's come in and added a lot to the squad. So it'll be first time you'll probably see him in action, Damo.
We saw him in the last T10 a few weeks ago. But today, yes, probably gets his chance here. He probably would prefer a longer game, but he doesn't have a choice. He's playing today. He's a wicketkeeper batsman. Look, I don't expect him to do any of the big shots, but I expect him to work the ball, especially on this, use the pace of the ball. And I get it through the field and he'll be running hard.
Yeah, and that is a good player.
Yeah, as expected. Good bowling.
Yeah, Errol has got 2 overs. He's got a wicket, probably one early, so that's plan's gone.
Yep.
How about like it there at the MT Bulls?
Yeah.
LA Tapia Bulls.
Looks like the pitch is going to bounce and carry through quite well. I'm going to say Patrick will probably finish off the over here, back of a length, and he'll just tie Jared up.
Nostradamus Smith, you pick it up.
If I make enough guesses, I'll get one of them right.
Good start there.
Yeah, he's gone straight again, just gone down leg. Jared's picked it up, put it down the fine leg. But they put the fielder back there, so he's obviously planning to bowl.
The two of their best bowlers. It's got 21 off 2 over. Thank you.
exactly what I commitments.
That's a good over. We thought
been live. He's not. Make a lot. Catch. Cool.
Single
the block.
Much about doesn't keep right. delivery.
Off. Bit of experience on Pi W, mate.
That's it. What am I doing? No. That's what we're dealing with. Well, everyone's calling me Johnny. Always. Boys. Yeah. About the company. The score.
After that,
Over the
strengths, mate.
Power. Young
who's coming in. In this game.
One of whenever deep. Challenge. Get the Russell. Off.
Rubbish. Right, friend.
It's not.
He's gone down.
That's what
is now in good show.
Into the
Mike goes with the
he's not.
through the way to the
soccer. Interested in you have to get a hurry up.
Well, hopefully the into 3 meter length.
I was gonna say I was 85.
A bit. Number 12 is young Darren Watts, who's younger, he's only 16. The third man of final. I don't know, went for 2. That's missed the bat.
Oh, out of
the it was yeah. I think Razu did really well. That's a great. Well, he's correct. Play games. I've got this one scoring shots.
Harder on the Vanuatu water. Very good.
Then Shem. It's a nice water coming down beautiful. Got it. It's a drop. Legs everywhere.
Gone to his left. He's
and that
Marcel hits in front of the square. And just one to get. Sally, we're looking.
Rocking out. That's definitely the cricket look.
So yeah, he was definitely stopped.
Good play. He bowled really well. A number of years to about 2015.
I've got him at 6 for 40. The single's not going to win the Mighty Afada. Panthers got away. On 6.
Live. Really?
Sally gets on strike, he's gone.
Hasn't played. Plus, and the
get a free hit.
No ball, free hit.
Tarrying again. Backing up here because you know what Andrew wants.
Hot spot. And I think they're favourites now, Damo.
We've got two balls left here, so Andrew needs... ...just failed to do anything and he's missed it.
Oh,
beats him?
No, he's got...
to target the down the ground.
Apps up. Turn the sound down, don't hear ourselves. Very close, we'll get. just before the boundaries.
I think he did a lot of work with Razu. I think Razu I want to finish with a flurry here. It must be.
For the better blast, sparing no. Walsh, right arm.
good little win here. Probably. In the middle over, they really